No, we won't find it. Look at the old typewriter.
Hey?
The old typewriter.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Okay. Not about anywhere, so I don't know where the ball would be. No one is here. Hey, look at the doll. That wasn't here.
No, that wasn't there.
It was not here.
Yeah, it wasn't. Don't go up there and ask
Tate. I'm warning you.
James, you're next.
No, she wasn't there.
No, she wasn't. She's had her hair singed.
Do you want to go up there? Anybody want to go and have a look? Eileen doesn't care, no, she won't either give a shit. Hey, but if you walk on this side.
You just need to walk to where you were. We were all up there last time. Can't really get
near
the rooms
or
something.
Well, debatable.
Mark, you went in the rooms, didn't you? There?
Pardon?
You went in the rooms up there, didn't you?
Yeah, it's at the very top is well a bit sketchy. Like floor wise.
Huh?
It's pretty tight.
It's pretty what?
Tight.
Is it?
Yeah.
Can we put that on the stairs and see if it comes flying down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go quickly. I thought she was going to tell me that it's shut. Is it?
Yeah, have a look.
I don't know, he must have moved the doll and everything though, did he?
Oh, God. He walked up the stairs, it sounded like they're coming down there.
It's because of the shape of the place, it can play.
Yeah, yeah. No, shit. You knew that. Did you move the dolls and everything, though?
Yeah, I think I might have done.
You pushed them aside?
Yeah, they've done that as you come to
court. Okay.
Do you not feel like Martin? That's a completely different feel up there.